What's wrong with my intro now?
Hello, everyone, and welcome to part one of Octopath Traveler.
Well, only one thing to do.
Get started.
All right, who should I start with first?
Therian, maybe? It's a dancer. I played as you in the demo, so...
yeah, let's go with Therian. Therian first, that's a good idea.
Music's a little too loud.
The usual.
As you like it.
I heard that thief's at it again.
Really? What's he done this time?
Lifted everything off a merchant, leaving the goldsmithy. Guess he didn't get his fill at that fancy manor the other day. Still can't believe he made it past all those guards. I'm sure the more the better for him.
They were more like decorations than actual guards.
Ain't no point swooning over someone else's work. Someday we'll make it as big as that thief, and then we'll be the talk of the town.
Yeah, you said it, partner.
Partners in crime, huh?
Flashback.
Oi!
And?
Ah. Hey.
Oh, really?
No.
Hey.
Ugh.
Here.
Ha 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 ha!
Therion.
Partner.
Ah, sweet memories. Fill it up.
There you go.
Beg pardon, would you happen to be after them, Ravus's treasure? If you are, I suggest you think again. Heard another would-be fortune hunter was tossed in the dungeons yesterday.
So what's the count now?
A score? Maybe more? But House Ravus ain't known to be kind to those who covet their wealth. Still, poor thieves can't help but flock to that manor like moths to a flame. Suppose it's all those rumors of their riches that keep them coming. Some say it's enough to buy up the whole town and then some.
Just one town? What about the neighbors?
Can't say for sure. No one's ever seen the treasure. Even that master thief they keep talking about would have more than his hands full.
A perfect tale for the tavern.
Look, when you've been in the business long enough, you can tell things at a glance. You're a smart and skilled young man. Probably have a long career ahead of you. That's why I'll say it once more. Stay away from that manor.
I was never good at following advice.
Thanks for the advice. Next time, I'll have a tale of my own to tell.
All right.
Oh.
A good day to you.
What is it, youngin? You.
Oh my God, there's a purple treasure chest. Let me.
What do we have here?
All right.
Oi!
Yes.
Listen up.
Well, I'll be damned.
Listen.
Exactly.
Oh-ho.
Yeah, let me get that chest, will ya?
What do we have here?
No!
Ah, yes.
Right.
The truth is...
Ah!
Or I imagine I can just steal one.
I'll do what thieves do best. Huh.
Huh.
Oi, oi.
And?
I suppose so.
No thanks.
Listen.
Yeah.
Say again?
Are we done here?
Hey!
Bye now.
Shikes!
Oi! Let none escape!
Partner. Oh.
Curse him! Find them!
All right.
Partner.
Partner.
That's right.
All right, so this seems like a good place as any to leave this episode. I hope to see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.